which is the first one in our aim. Now identify all the conjunctions. Now see the second question. Join the sentences using the correct conjunctions. So as we discussed before, read the sentence properly. Here you have two simple sentences. Read these sentences and join them by using the conjunctions from the fan voice according to the sentence properly. Now see the third question. Make sentences with the conjunctions. So there you can see two conjunctions, for and so. According to the definition, try to join two simple sentences by using the conjunction for and so, and complete your volume and send a pic through WhatsApp. Okay, children.